Hi. You may not realize, but you have done a great pleasure to me. A great one. You have watched my videos so I can have nearly 430 video views. And I only have the channel for about a month. Isn't that crazy? So, I am going to thank you with something. Something. Maybe called a Nerf War contest. Because I've been thinking, oh my god, these people are gonna kill me. They watch my videos, subscribe. They're actually gonna really kill me if I don't do something in return. Not kill me, but like stop watching my videos. They're gonna do something really bad for me. So I said, why don't I make a Nerf War contest for them? So, if you do not know what a Nerf War contest is, it's where you make a Nerf War and put it in a video spot down below. Right down there. You put it in your video spots down there. And what I'll do, this will end on June 1st. Okay, wait a second. Whatever. January 1st. I mean, New Year's Day. You'll end on New Year's Day. So, when you wake up on New Year's Day and you say, oh my god, I forgot to put a video. It's okay, you can be only one day late. Only be one day late. So, we will check through all your videos and see which one is the best. The first place prize will be we will subscribe to your channel. We will make a video of how great you are. We'll subscribe to every single video that you made. And then we will make a video about how great your channel is. Then people will watch our video and they will all watch your channel. So, if you have any questions, put it in the comment. Yeah. So just make a video response about it. So we will be judging you on a few things. One, good acting. I will show you good acting and bad acting. This is good acting. Imagine someone's over here, they shoot me. No, this is bad acting. I'll show you bad acting. Someone's here. Ow. What do you expect? It's a Nerf dart. I just say ow. I'm not gonna fall to the floor. It's a foam dart. That bad acting. Really bad acting. Here's good acting. Oh god. Oh god. That's good acting. And another thing we'll be judging you on is your how much you hurt people. Example, it's okay if you shower, if you have like the Vulcan, you keep showering them with Nerf darts, or you have all these guns and you keep showering them with Nerf darts nonstop. Well, you can do that, but we like mean like if, example, you make a plan that you run out of ammo and then you have to like fight like wrestling. Don't really like. Really hurt them, just sort of like pretend. Like them will find someone. This is their face, right here. I go, and the camera is facing here. Look, so I go, it looks like I'm punching them in the face, but not really. And we'll judge you on your sound effects. This would be a good sound effect. Example, if you make like, when the gun fires, make it sound like that'll be a good sound effect. But if you just, but mostly if you just go like, that's okay. Cause just explain that you don't have that high tech stuff to make sound effects. Yeah. So if you don't have the high tech stuff, then you can just put it in comments, and we will just judge you on your video. But if you do have the high-tech stuff, we will be judging you on your sound effects. Like, if you want a bomb, if like, example, if you want a bomb to be, and you don't have the sound effect stuff, try and like, okay, if you have a watch, then you like, if you have a button on it, you go, like looking around curiously. What the? That'll be good acting and good sound effects, except for the what the part. So, if you not wanna, if you you can make the either things you're allowed, Nerf guns, any kind, and any kind, and you're allowed. What else are you allowed? Oh yeah, and you're allowed, for example, a fake sword that you have, and you're allowed, and no other kind of guns, no airsoft guns, no nothing. But you're allowed Nerf swords and stuff like that. So that's pretty much it. It will end, you know. Yeah, so make a Nerf war, put in a comment, and not a comment, but a video response below. If you don't know what a video response is, you go down to the place where you're going to write a comment. Instead of typing in a text, you click on the place where you're going to write a comment. Instead of clicking on the text, if you go to the bottom where it says post, right next to that, it'll say video response. You click on video response, and it'll take you to a screen with a thing with all your videos, and then you can choose one of the videos for the video response. But if you don't, then you can just open a new window. All you can do is just open a window and then upload it, and then it'll say that it's in your video, and then you click on it and do that. That's what I always do for video responses. So, now you get it. I'll see you. I didn't say about second place. Okay, first place is we subscribe to your channel on every video, make a video, say how great you are, and we comment on it. So, in second place, you get we're gonna comment on your video and make a video and that you won second place. That you're a pretty good Nerf artist. You're pretty good. But first place got better. And in third place, we'll comment on your video and do the same as second place. So it doesn't matter if you get second or third place, so it's just better that you're the better Nerf video. Okay, so see you at the end of the contest.
Bye!
Oh yeah, I think you forget where it ends. It starts whenever we post this video, and it'll already be posted when you see it. So we'll post this video, and it'll start. If you see this video after, then good. Right after the contest ends, I'll cancel this video. So if you tell your friends, say, hey, look on his channel, I just found this video. And if it's not there, that means the contest ends and I can't enter it. Okay, see ya.